America, motherfuckers. The whole world sucks, but America still sucks less, you know what I mean? And when Uncle Ted is down here riding around in Texas, he don't suck at all. It's perfect. Fucking perfect. You think I've been doing this long enough or what?
Yes.
I mean, who the fuck's gonna stop me? In fact, we were in Illinois last week, and I had some shit with me, and they said it was illegal in Illinois, so I said, well, does fuck you ring any bells? So I know in Texas this is no big deal, but it's a big deal in Illinois. This was a big deal in Boston last month. Let's hear from my machine guns, especially when I take them to New York. Everybody's gonna be okay. I got a permit. You probably want to see my permit. In Illinois, I said, don't worry, shut the fuck up. I got my permit right fucking here. This is my permit. I got lots of permits in the old filing cabinet. Hey, Texas, let me see your Second Amendment permit. Let me see it, you fucks. Come on. Show me some shit. How about a message for the White House? Anybody got a message? For the cocksuckers in the White House. Come on, motherfuckers, I ain't seeing your message. Come on, bitch, give it to me. Keep your eyes on her. She might be a friend of Rahm Emanuel. I was in Chicago and Rahm Emanuel was the mayor. I said, fuck him, have him bring me some curd. Fuck you. Motherfuckers got some curd in there. Ricky Tiki Tommy, motherfucker. If I offend you, you're an asshole. Because I shit the truth. And after I'm done eating here in Texas, I shit the Mexican truth. It's tangible. Now, I got a lot of Mexican friends out there, and I know why you came here, because Mexico sucks. I mean, fuck you. If you don't understand that shit, what do you think they got the fuck out of there for? That's the Mexican dream. Get the fuck out of Mexico. But I just want to give you a little tip. It's going to be the election year next year, so I want to give you a tip. If you come here from any place else, turn into an American or get the fuck back where you came from. Bring your ethnic bullshit here. Spread the cheap fucking album, motherfuckers, or go to fuck home. Any questions? Into the fucking shithole you got away from. Dumb motherfuckers. How fucking dumb can you get? If that offends you, fuck you. You fuck. Any questions? It's all right, I got a whole bunch of permits up there we need. Oh, by the way, if you want to know why I have this attitude, I had a bumper crop of fuck yous this year, so if you need some, I have extras. Alright, so me and the boys are gonna play another love song now. Because you know the number one rule is you've got to have the spirit. Right, that's number one. Because you know that. You know that shit. Number one rule, you've got to have spirit. Number two rule, you've got to have the fucking attitude.
Got it.
You know that. That's a Texas shit.
Alright.
Oh, wait a minute, I fucked up. Number one rule, you got to have dead shit on the grill. One rule of dead shit. And in case some of you didn't kill enough shit last year, don't worry, I have you covered.
Yes,
I kill enough shit for everybody. Thank you for making the Ted Nugent Spirit of the Wild show the number one hunting show in the history of the world. I appreciate that. Dead shit, spirit, attitude. Dead shit, spirit, attitude. Dead shit spirit attitude. Dead shit attitude. You have another attitude spirit. Dead shit just shows up. Number one rule, more important than all that, you gotta turn it up, man.